Toy Bomber. And a new type of fish was thriving. The lobe-finned fish. Where their unique lobe fins are a distinct advantage. Muscular and highly versatile, they're different to those of other fish. Not only do they help them swim in changing adaptation, the ability to breathe air, not through gills, but through primitive lungs. Together, these evolutionary advances allowed vertebrates to leave the water and explore the land. Others had made this transition before them.